The dog stinkhorn is not an agaric mushroom, one of the common ones which have a cap and gills. It is a stinkhorn, and like other mushrooms of this group, it has a phallic shape, a bad odor, and it is spongy. The dog stinkhorn has a slender stalk, which is slightly curved. It is hollow, as you can see in the image here, and the olive slime on the tip contains the spores. It is found in gardens and in forest habitats.